It's freaking early right now, and I'm currently waiting for Ellie to come and fetch me. Today's gonna be an exciting day because we'll be going to the beach. Cue the beach montage. Dun, 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 dun. Did you so much say? Yeah. I'm hungry.
Then,
yeah. We're currently waiting for Nicole and Charlene.
Where are they?
Previous day. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I wanted to have vlog. But then I forgot the guys coming then.
Haha, despite us reapplying sunblock like the entire day, I still got burnt.
Hell yeah!
Now we're playing some beach volleyball, but it's so goddamn hot. Like, literally, it's so freaking hot. And the sand is like.
Here's me trying to look for any fish or jellyfish swimming around us just in case.
Shit, I just started new.
Hi. Oh. We're in Singapore.
Oh my god, we made it.
Don't look at my toes.
Oh my god, what's it? Smart, yeah.
Oh. Some guy's gonna jump on right there.
Someone's gonna jump. Oh my god.
They need go. Oh my god, this is a good clip. Yeah, yeah. Okay, go. Oh, wow, legit chio leh. The sun, sky, sea, sand. Yeah, lo. Look at the trees them chio.
Okay, we're all wet.
What a freak, what job?
Damn, influencer teams.
This is us trying to take pictures without having to like ask anyone for help, but it was literally so embarrassing because we were surrounded by like so many different groups of people, and there's a group of like women nearby who just kept staring at us taking these pictures.
I don't like, I feel like the...
Well, we tried this way.
Because you're in a shape, ma. Yeah, you put in front of her.
We got it!
Look at it!
Okay, I'm gonna get like a nice shot or like nick. Blood for free. I give out daps and them hoes but no ones for me. Cause that type of shit don't faze a player. This type of shit is what make a hater. Hey, when you got it out of the mud, yeah. What you think came down to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Juliet, you never have to be alone. I love you and that's all. Shit, we took the guy's spot and we put their bags at the back over there. And then we just came and said,
they all moved to Palawan.
Oh,
what are
your
stories?
Talk about life.
Okay,
but all you and the children will keep always wear the bucket hair.
Oh,
okay, Ellie, not
Ellie!
Going
home!
Have to together.
I also.
Oh, shit. But look at everyone's burn. Just show me your burn. My god. My god. My god. And Charlene also.
I'm on the way home now. Oops, the bank's kind of fucked up.
Hi guys, it's literally the next day. I was like damn tired. Everyone was saying like, oh my god, definitely like you're damn burnt and shit. But it's like, I couldn't feel it at all because I put a lot of sunblock. Like you can, I don't know if you can tell my video, but we reapplied sunblock at least 9 times like that day. But when I came home, like the clip of me walking home, I couldn't even like carry my bag because it was like, no. Yeah, and I like, even like the top, like this part of my scalp is like a bit burnt. So lesson learned. Don't save the sun. But yeah, anyways, this video is very short. But I hope you enjoyed. My mom's watching Haikyuu. I hope you enjoyed watching today's video. It's a really, really short vlog, but I have more videos queued up coming soon. Hope you are looking forward to it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!